think that all trombone players are mystics. For me, Western religion never really fit. So I went to India, found a guru, and lived in an ashram. It was beautiful, but I wasn't satisfied there either. In the first place, there aren't a lot of opportunities for a trombone player in the mountains of India. But it was more than that. I was used to a different kind of life, and I missed it. So I came back. Now I'm a kind of hybrid, a mystic, with a credit card. The only thing is, sometimes I get panicky, because I think that I don't belong anywhere. And then I feel lost.
No.